ping pong living room street ball. Winter lives next door down the street from fall, and on this second day of fall, I'm thinking about deep winter, blizzard below zero, way too cold to go outside. No school today. Brad and I were boys playing ping pong living room street ball. Moved the furniture to the sides of the living room and the court is ready. Yep, we learned a long time ago how to improvise. So we're using a ping pong ball as our basketball and the goal. Well, at the top of the window, there's a 3-inch space between the curtain rod and the wood window frame. So Brad and I are playing one-on-one to score. You got to get the ping pong ball to go between curtain rod and window frame. And yes, after one game, we're experts drilling shots from inside and from downtown, but we're also making a whole lot of noise. Plus, we're occasionally damaging furniture. So after a couple of hours, Mama says, "Boys, why don't you get dressed real warm and go down to the barn to play?" So we get dressed. Brad and I grab our real basketball and a piece of chalk, and it's a relief to find that there's no wind blowing in the barn, well, except for what comes through the cracks, but all we care about is playing ball. So I climb the old wood slat ladder and draw chalk marks a foot apart on the 2x8 oak beam 10 feet up in the entryway. The ball has to land between the chalk marks to count as a basket, and after one game, we're experts. So for the next 2 hours, Brad and I are hard at it playing one-on-one chalk mark on oak barn ball right after 2 hours of ping pong living room street ball.